Welcome back to Justice Part 40. Let's finish off Case 3, shall we? Finally! It's the other way around. If he doesn't admit to smuggling here, he goes back to Virginia, prosecuted for smuggling, and dies. You get it now, don't you, Darian? Exactly, Apollo. Exactly. Indeed. If he cops to everything, then he names you as the accomplice, then you're screwed, my friend. Sad, sad man, Darian. Look how far you've fallen. Indeed, Apollo, indeed. Machi, please do, Machi. You knew everything. Such is the motivation behind every smuggling. Indeed, however, that's not gonna cut it. Thank you, Judge. Quickly, hurry up. Hey! You're welcome, Machi. That we did. Not guilty. Yes! Nick. Hey, Nick. And Lamiroir. doing things to people. Money has a bad habit of doing things like that to people. Aww. Wait, we have... Ooh, an eye operation. Sure it was, Nick. But still, that's great. It can be. Due to some kind of accident. Changed her mind? My gaze, unwavering, always looking straight at the truth. I'll take a painting. See, then you can actually start painting landscapes. You'll paint the both of us. Cool. Wait, what? You need to hurry things along? On your secret mission. We'll hear more about that in a bit. I'd imagine so. What's that? Have them catch the killer at the end. Well, this is it. Time to start the last case in the game. But, like I've been doing, fair enough so far, let's hold that off until next part.